Okay, so today we're going to be doing a giant set on the triceps. We're going to be doing isolation followed by a compound twice. Okay, so we're going to be doing straight bar tricep pushdowns onto a close grip bench press. And then we go back to an isolation, reverse grip pushdowns, back onto a compound tricep dips. Okay, we're going to do 8 reps on each of those exercises. Straight bar pushdowns first, rev the hands back, and away we go. Down towards the thighs. That's good. So the upper arm staying still all the way through the movement. That's number 4. Nice work. Number 6, 2 to go. Okay, last one. Brilliant. Okay, on to our first compound then, close grip bench press. Okay, so the hands are going to be shoulder width apart. Your bar. Okay, we've got a classic grip on the bar. All the way down to the chest, drive straight up. Number 4, halfway. And one more time. Great stuff, okay. I'm going to move the bar off the bench now. We're going to head back across the cable for exercise number 3. So this is now reverse grip pushdowns, another isolation for the triceps. Great stuff, okay. So the upper arm staying still again. We're going to straighten the arm, pulling the bar down towards the thighs. Number 4. Number 6, 2 to go. Great stuff. Okay, we're going to finish off with another compound then, tricep dips. Okay, final 8 reps on here. Bring it all the way down. When you push the top, just avoid locking the elbows. Number 4, halfway. Okay, final 2. Great stuff, well done. Okay, there you have a giant set on the triceps.